Here comes the rest of Ann's kitchen. It's taken up the entire bit of that truck and my entire garage.